The surgery itself is one of the highest quality of life improvers that I can do as a plastic surgeon. People feel better. Women feel better after this surgery. And we do two things. We reduce the breasts so they're smaller, but we also lift them. And I think a lot of the improvement comes from not having hanging breasts anymore. So a lifted breast is typically much easier on your back and shoulders. So the breasts are reduced and they're lifted, and they typically look a lot better than they did when they were large and hanging. And again, people can do more, they feel better, they become active, then potentially they can lose weight. And it really kind of puts them on a trajectory for having a better life. Surgery itself takes 2 to 3 hours to complete. Most women wake up after surgery and notice a difference. They immediately can feel that their back and neck feel better. Yes, they have surgical pain. We tell most patients it takes about a month to recover from this surgery. Typically, we don't use drains. All the incisions are covered with surgical tape that stays on. So there's no care, there's no aftercare. People can shower after surgery. And the idea is the incisions that a woman will be one under her breast, a vertical incision, and then an incision around her nipple areola. Again, all typically heal well, are typically in a nice place, hidden. The inframammary incision is never seen. The vertical incision, you don't see much of it. And the incision around the nipple areola is a nice place to put an incision because the areolar skin is darker typically than the breast skin. So it's a nice place to hide an incision. Some of the complications are wound healing problems. That's probably the most frequent. A small area, typically at the bottom of the breast, may need to heal in secondarily. Infection is pretty rare. Bleeding is pretty rare. So overall, it's a very safe surgery and something that really improves a patient's life. Many times, probably 90% of the time, this is a procedure that's covered. Most women, for some reason, don't think that they can get it covered by insurance, but it typically is.